We continue to follow breaking news out of Prince George's County. This is a live look over the barricade situation in Upper Marlboro. Officers responded overnight to a domestic incident. At least one person has been shot. The investigation is ongoing.